Tampa, Florida, where the pulse is quickened tonight because mild temperatures outside, but excitement inside. NHL action coming up with the Tampa Bay Lightning. Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. Looking ahead to a hockey game that is probably going to see some minor penalties and, perhaps, power plays as well. If it goes to the power play, we got the best in the league to watch tonight.
Well, they do a lot of different plays on the power play. Not being predictable, I think, is one of the biggest reasons they have the best power play.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Ben Bishop, living proof that you can't be too tall to play goal. The man in the crease tonight stands 6'7". A native of Denver, a veteran of the University of Maine, and an outstanding goalie with the Tampa Bay Lightning. Pekka is the starter almost all the time. He's the finisher. An NHL All-Star, he followed up being the winningest goalie in the AHL in Milwaukee with being winningest in the NHL in Nashville. The teams are ready, and so are we. Stamkos will step into the draw for the Lightning. Peters is the man for the Predators. He's held up there. Daniil, full steam up the wing. In attack, pass the side. Tampa Bay's going to begin the quick road back. Carries it up the side. Hope checked away by Yossi. Pass to the net. People always zero in on the puck. If you're going to have great puck support, you better have the guys. Renee's got an excellent glove hand, but his desperation attempt here is not enough. Up over the glove and in. You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
The Predators with a thinner ice faceoff win. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Kicked away. Perfect lovely body. And rifled to Filppula. He moves that one ahead through center. Turned right away with the puck check. He made it.
О, блин. Чёрти, сука, не команда, блин.
Well, the fortunes of the game changed quickly. That's an excellent shot that beat the goaltender, but it doesn't beat the goalpost. The clang of the post saves the goalie again.
Under 5 minutes play. Tampa Bay is up in this game, 1-0. The Predators with a face-off win. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something. What power! They score! And they've tied the game up!
Goal! Woo! Yes! И счет в этом матче становится 1-1. Крейг Смит забрасывает в этом матче первой шайбой и делает счет 1-1. Во втором финальном матче Кубка Стэнли НХЛ 2015 года между Nashville Predators и Tampa Bay Lightning.
Off, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Picks it up in his own end. Chappelle to Weber. Got a piece of it with the glove. Pass through center ice. Flip to the opposite corner. McGall, he'll pay for that.
Yossi stepped up here, but he can't get off. He's going to have to wobble around and finish the shift.
Well, further to Blair. On through the corner. He's got that centering pass. Taken over by Smith. To Weber. He's got that at center. Looks ahead to start something. Geometrically to Callahan.
center ice. Tampa Bay's recoiling here. Walking a thin line near the border there. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. To Palat. Up the wing. Cut by Ellis. To Stolberg. Into the end of attack. Can he generate something? Deflected off the blocker. Laid on to Hedman. Got that one ahead at center ice. Moves into the shadow of the boards. Perfect centering pass. Outstanding save. Just on reputation, you can smell a goal there. Carries it towards the woodwork. Fires. Put it aside. And that one's routine. Out in the slot. He got his pad on it. To Palat. Right from the slot. Ooh, that one accidentally flopped. Inside the final minute of play. Yell to the glass. Oh, checked away by Stolper. Dished over to Neal. Got that pass and can look ahead. Big drive! Blockered away. Good position in the slot. And the first frame has been completed here. Both teams have scored once. Take a look at the shots on goal. A lopsided total. 11 for Nashville, 4 for the Lightning. So long ago the horn sounded on this one, and we want to replay at least one goal. This is the one we chose because it tied the game up as we head to break.
Team in that first period. They can't get down. They can't get discouraged. Continue to shoot the puck and get people to the net.
Collected by Stolper. Takes it behind his own cage. Wrist shot. Got his glove on it. And he'll cover.
Yeah. придурок, Уэбер, блин. Дебил тупой, блин.
Collected back behind the net by Shea Weber. Где Леша?
Пинтишка.
Over 7 minutes have been skated in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Pass through center ice. Up the wing with it now. Rene is back behind his net and is able to stop it right there. Started from his own end by Yossi. On to Rucker. Spices through the neutral zone. Taken in at the corner by Smith. Oh, what a move! To Coppola. Carried through center ice. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. And it's a pleasure to bring in the third force on our crew. Ripside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Doc and Enzo, just an incredible performance. It hasn't mattered if the puck has been cleaned or deflected. He has just had excellent rebound control.
He has been remarkable tonight, Ray. It's going to be one of my three stars of the game, maybe the first. Tampa Bay's got another faceoff win. Could not be filtered through on strong play by Yossi. He's held to glass. He's got a piece of that one. Blocked. Yossi slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. Smash to Neal. Going to the bench on the delay call. Extra man is out. Score! And the game is even.
Neal's body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
Гол, нафиг, здесь, сука, нахуй. Вот так, ну. Бабан.
Just under 7 minutes still showing on the clock this period. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. Moves up along the boards. Offensive zone pickup by Stolper. Score! A pair of goals by the same team.
Гол! Еще один!
Ты заебал уже, да? Что-то надо, понял, отправился? Голом это делал.
А че орать? Ты че спать ложишься или че? Орать не орать, блин. Все-таки день на улице, а не ночь. Я не дебил.
Enzo, good air time on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has to walk in. The Predators get it off the faceoff.
Нет, не плачет по мне Куйбышева.
Ёбаный, тебя колесовать, дебил, на фасаде. Вот это, придурок ты, ёбаный.
Glides to the safety behind the net. To Heatley, Propel to Coppola. And he slides it through mid-ice to Neal. And he's held up in pin. Gathered in near the boards by Stolper. Neal's got this one between the blue lines. And he drops it in deep. Gathered in by Stolper. Cuts between the blue lines.
Еще один гол. Здесь. Он не стал в Вондрин забраться в этом матче. Второй. Первый шайбу делал счет 4-2. Финале. Во втором финальном матче Кубка Стэнли НХЛ 2015 года. Между National Predators и Tampa Bay Lightning.
Just floated to the opposite corner by Ribeiro. Laid on to Hedman.
are in the last. Wonderful stuff. Only a Vaughn extra man coming on. Big time save. Big time shooter picks up that pass. What's next? Peters pushing it through center. And he scores.
Goal! Yes! Есть. И счет в этом матче становится 5-2 в пользу Нэшвилл Предаторс. Во втором финальном матче Кубка Стэнли НХЛ 2015 года между командами Нэшвилл Предаторс и Тампа Бэй Лайтнинг.
Владислав Бондарев обстреляет при этом дубль. Забрасывает вторую шайбу в пустые ворота.
В этом матче становится 6-2 в пользу Nashville Predators. Майк Фишер забрасывает в этом матче первую шайбу в большинстве и делает счет 6-2 в финальном матче Кубка Стэнли NHL 2015 года между Nashville Predators и Tampa Bay Lightning.
Good night.